Pharma Trino presents Pharmacology Part 1. Pharmacology. The history of drug is as old as diseases. The world's oldest writing in pharmacology and therapeutics comes from these two Asian countries. These two oldest writing forms are Ayurveda from India and Pantasco from China. The word drug is derived from French word that means drogue, that literally means dry herbs. The word pharmacology came from the combination of two words, pharmacon, which means active principle, and logos, which means proper implementation. So we can define pharmacology as a detailed study of drugs, particularly their action on the tissues, organs, and living animals. Important terms in pharmacology. Pharmacy, the science of identification, selection, preservation, standardization, compounding and dispensing of medical substances is known as pharmacy. Pharmacognosy, the science that deals with the identification of drugs, is known as pharmacognosy. Drug, the chemical substance which are used for diagnosis, prevention, and treatment or cure of diseases, or any substances or product used to modify or change the physical system of the recipient for beneficial means is known as drug. Pharmacodynamics. In simple, it is defined as what the drug does to the body. Pharmacodynamics includes mechanism of action as well as physiological and biochemical effects of the drug. There is always a dose-response ratio. With increasing the dose, the response will be increases. But at a particular point, the increasing dose, there is no increase in the response. Pharmacokinetics, in simply, it is defined as what the body does to the drug. Pharmacokinetics represent the movement of drug in the body and alteration of the drug by the body. It includes absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion of the drugs and their relationship to the pharmacological responses. Absorption, the amount of drug which is actually absorbed by the body. Is more the absorption of the drug, the greater is the bioavailability. Distribution, the amount of the drug distributed in the body and ready to be metabolized. Metabolism, the process by which drug is transformed in the simple form so that its action can be seen on the body, or process of conversion of the drug into its simple form when we take any drug for its biological action, but it is a foreign substance for the body. So there is an inbuilt mechanism in the body which metabolizes these substances or drugs into its active or inactive forms. Metabolism is a very important process because it helps in easy excretion of the drug. Liver is a very important organ in the body which executes the process of metabolization. Hence, liver is called metabolizing organ, and every foreign particle or drug must have to pass through it. Thank you. Excretion is the last process of the pharmacokinetics. In this process, the drug finally eliminated from the body. The route of the drug excretions are kidney, feces, sweat, saliva, breast milk, etc. Out of all this renal excretion, is very common, and mostly drug eliminated by this route only. A drug, after it's used by the body, is transformed into water-soluble, non-toxic, and easily diffusible through the renal tissue. Thank you.